the 2024 Sakharov Prize for Freedom of Thought has been awarded to María Corina Machado, leader of the Democratic Forces in Venezuela. Leader of the Democratic Forces in Venezuela and President-elect Edmundo González Urrutia, representing all Venezuelans inside and outside the country, fighting to restore freedom and democracy in the face of injustice.